the heavyweight division saw the American premiere of Greg Kovacs, a 270-pound freak from Canada, one of the strongest bodybuilders alive at the mere age of only 21. He consumes an unbelievable 15,000 calories a day in his off-season. And would you believe he's weighing 320 pounds right now?